Yeah, well, realised.
She didn't like a hug, so I just went like that. Are you all right?
Yeah.
That's
yeah.
No, you're not being touched. Don't touch her.
Oh, no, that as well. Oh, sorry, you can touch me. I don't mind.
No, could you pull your dress down a bit?
Oh, no, it stays there, darling.
You're on very long legs.
Yes.
That's not a dress. That's a pelmet.
Yeah. But, do you know, I'm pleased to say they're still in. And I'm an advocate for pelmets. I said, you'd look great in one, because you've got nice long legs. Get a pelmet.
Why not? What happened in that car? Did you go and do a show?
Oh, you got knickers on?
Yeah. Actually, sometimes I don't wear them, but on this occasion, it's like...
God
yeah, do you know, I talked to that and it was just a nightmare. I went... But they don't seem to be clocking what I'm saying. They give me this big list, you know, because we don't do drive-ins like you do, Jane. And
no,
I went, oh, we'll be quite confident. But sadly, there didn't seem to be anybody replying.
Might have been your accent, love.
Oh, yeah, probably could have been. Oh, yeah, but don't forget, we've all got one.
Where did you do the show in Las Vegas?
We did it... Oh, crikey, what was it called? I think it was called, like... The Ocean Hotel,
Tropicana, somewhere like that?
I think it was.
I got married there. I'm an expert.
This is cool.
How many times was it? Four?
Yeah, the fourth one was it?
I've only had one. But anyway, that's moving swiftly on.
This is called The Last Laugh in Vegas. It goes on Tuesday, the 3rd of April at 9. And this is lots of comedy entertainers. Cannon and Ball, Bernie Clifton, Mick Miller, Bobby Crush, Kenny Lynch, Jess Conrad, Anita Harris and yourself. Yeah. OK, so you all go off to Vegas, you're living all together in the same house. Mm. What's the end result of all this?
Well, nobody fell out. Well, I don't think they did. I've not heard any ghastly-isms. And it was just fabulous. We were actually there doing something that had an end.
You create a show that you're all in at the end.
Yes, well, it was actually created, if you like, between us. Not just between us, but...
Do you sing and dance?
Yes, I didn't dance, I moved, darling.
You moved. Well, you can sing really well, and you've done great musicals.
Yeah, so Touchwood, I was going to say Touchwood, dear, it's plastic.
It's all plastic.
You do a lot of panto, don't you?
Oh, I love panto.
I started out in panto at Windsor.
I think it's a fantastic thing to do.
I wish they had it in America. Yeah. They don't have panto.
I was going to say, they had it in Australia once. Don't you like panto, ladies?
Love it.
Oh, sorry, and the gentlemen. Don't want to leave you out. There are a few.
One or two brave ones.
Yeah.